Okay, we're going to try fine steel wool and sparks from a ferrocerium rod. I've got my tinder bundle here made from fine coconut fibres, just coconut fibres. I'll keep that separate because I can burn that with sparks. That'll get a light just from sparks. So I'm going to keep that separate and keep the steel wool separate with sparks, and we'll see what happens. There we go, guys. There we are, guys. One shot on steel wool. There's our fire. Too easy.